happened to you. The outsider did this. What did he say?
I've had bad dreams for a while now. And he was never there. But I feel good. Strong. Like all those years ago when we ran together. He didn't offer me his mark. Just said some cryptic shit. And left me with this.
I never knew what the black-eyed bastard wanted. Be careful. The outsider's gifts come with a price. You won't know until it's already been paid.
I didn't have much choice.
Neither do I. My connection to the void is fading. We've got to act soon. Before it takes me forever.
You found a way to do it. To kill the outsider. How?
I spent years looking for an answer. I searched the Isles. Tracked down a dozen crazy cults. But there's more to the Islas. They've got a relic. The knife that made the outsider. Thousands of years ago. It's here. In Karnaka.
A knife. So you want me to steal it?
Soon. First, we need to find out who leads the Islas. And where they keep that knife. They're powerful people. Wealthy or noble or both. I don't know their names, but they all have an esoteric tattoo that sets them apart. Those low-ranking thugs at the boxing club talked about getting inked in the Red Camellia in the Upper Syria district.
I'll go there and see what I can find. Try to rest out.
I couldn't do this on my own anymore, Billy. Thank you.
It's been a long time since those days.
Where did you find that? I haven't seen that face in years.
They sprung up everywhere a few months after I left Dunwall.
And you kept it all this time. I'd be more careful of nostalgia if I were you.
All our lives. The Abbey of the Everyman tells us to hate him.
For once, they're right.
So are we working for the Abbey now? That's not possible. My arm, my eye. It's just like the dreams.
Like seawater singing on a ship.
The Grand Guard take down the Islas. Ha! Chaffers.
He's made a dog's breakfast out of the whole thing.
And
who's
got
to clean it up? Me, of course, as always. How hot can you
be to clean a few things? Honestly, why do I pay for a house full of servants when they don't do anything?
A secret knock, really? I never cared much for his songs.
Honest, why can't they keep all the riffraff?
Oh, that's a relief. Don't know what I ate to deserve that.
Look different, but they'll still recognize me from the posters. Best avoid them if I can.
Trouble in this part of town? Honestly, why can't they keep all that riffraff in a second?
Okay, come on.
I think I spotted someone suspicious.
I'm half a mind.
Oh, gosh, no.
I don't want to die.
What's going on here?
I know you're here, son.
Guards. I might look different, but they'll still recognize me from the posters. Best avoid them if I can.
Good idea.
the sign scares off the rats, but doesn't plug the holes. We need to find the smuggler's shop and destroy it.
All these black market signs do is make work for me.
Hey, you!
Break your face!
End of the road for you! I'll let you get away so easily! You won't get away!
That's your business!
But doesn't plug the hole. We need to find this machine and destroy it.
If the guards did their job and shut these black markets down, I would have to be out here and crush them.
Really go for a whiskey or something.
Maybe one of them two-penny drinks.
Greetings. I serve with discretion. Take a look around. The prices reflect the exquisite quality of the items offered. No need to wrap it for you, I suppose. Please visit again soon. Nice to see you again.
that'll be just the thing.
Don't you know those occult gougars are just cheap junk?
I think it's not a rat.
No, no, no. What's happening now?
Hurt you.
Where is she? Damn it.
Well,
no use. Next time.
Plagued spirit. The Eyeless's favorite drink, I guess. They even have their own saloon.
something in. Next time, I'm just going to keep my mouth shut.
That's a jolly good idea.
We're playing dice tonight.
Watch your manners.
Waste some of that.
Hey.
But there's no sign of Sean. Are you sure he's in there? Have you seen him?
3 hours. I've waited 3 days to see him.
Second when he stuck in the window like he did yesterday.
His bathroom.
You saw that? Lucky.
Help you with something?
Yes, a drink. Let me in.
The Spectre is a private club. Are you a member?
Forget it. I changed my mind. If it's an eyeless club, it won't let me in unless I have their tattoo.
Thank you.
It's impossible to get good help these days.
Sometimes I think I'll just do it.
At least I have a job.
The rich pay to poison themselves with this shit. Wish they'd just finished the job. That smell. What are they mixing these inks with? That must be the tattoo the Eyeless Leaders use. That's the same design Dowd sketched out. The thugs who join the Eyeless all get this tattoo. This must be where the Eyeless get inked. I always wanted to join a cult. All right. If this is what it takes. Don't flinch. Sean Yun, the singer, and a city administrator, Ivan Jacoby. These are high-profile people. There's a third leader mentioned, but no name.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
There was... Where did... Am I going crazy?
Where are you hiding, coward?
No use making trouble.
Come on! Won't hurt me!
Someone there.
Say, Settle down, boots. Stomach. Just dinner will be in you shortly.
Who's running around here?
Definitely heard something. Better check.
Not even the dead get any rest in Karnaca. Libron Plaza, huh? I should pay Ivan Jacoby a visit.
Did I imagine that?
Uh-huh.